Lesson your first conversation. Is Misha Eoin agus shochet kiacht to chud bite-size Irish Gaelic. Bantach na vas. I'm Eoin and this is a bite-size Irish Gaelic lesson. Enjoy it. Lesson your first conversation. There's lots of expressions we've already covered in the previous lessons. And once you've listened to them at least once, maybe a bit more, now's your time for your first conversation to pull it all together. Your first job is just to listen to this short dialogue that I'm going to read out to you. Do your best to understand what's being said. You won't understand everything, particularly if you're new to these lessons. Just keep revisiting the previous lessons to become more familiar with the expressions and come back to this conversation lesson to test yourself a bit more. And note again that all of the conversation to follow assumes that you're speaking with one person only, and we'll cover about speaking with multiple people. So here goes the first conversation. Just listen. Kieran says, Giachich. Eoin says, Giasmarachich. Conas tatu. Kieran says, Tame gama. Gurmahagot. Agustuhin. Eoin says, Gubra. Gurmahagot. Kieran asks, Cad is anumdich? Eoin replies, Is Misha Eoin. Cad is anumdicha. Kieran replies, Kieran is anumdumsa. Eoin says, Well, slan. And Kieran finishes with, Slán go fóill. Great, that's the end of the conversation. And just to note that we have the word well, which basically is imported for English, and you use it as a filler word, just as you do in English conversation. Don't worry if you don't yet understand most of this conversation. You're not expected to instantly be able to follow it. If you are already able to understand some of it, then well done. Keep up the good work. I'm proud of you. And listen to it several times to get comfortable with hearing it, then you can come back to this lesson. Okay, let's keep going. The next step in this lesson is to listen and repeat. Try listening to this conversation line by line and repeat with me the second time I say the line. Right, let's try it out. So Kieran says, Giachich, Giachich. That means hello. Eoin says, Gias Murachich, Conas Tatu, Gia Is Murachich. Conas Tatu. That means hello, how are you? Kieran replies, Ta me gama, Gurmahagot, Agus Tuhain, Ta me gama. Go rev ma agot, agus tuhain. That means I'm well, thank you, and yourself. Now Eoin will say, Gubra, gramahagot, Gubra, go rev ma agot. And that means, fine, thank you. Kieran asks, Cad is anim dich? Cad is anim dich? That means, what's your name? Eoin replies, Is Misha Eoin? Cad is anim dich? Is Misha Eoin? Cad is anim Ditche. That means I'm Eoin. What's your name? Kieran replies, Kieran is anim dumse. Kieran is anim dumse. Kieran is my name. Eoin replies, Well, slan. Well, slan. That means, well, goodbye. Kieran finishes off this time saying, Slán go fóill. Slán go fóill. That means goodbye for now. Right, this last section of the lesson is really going to test you. And I'm going to leave blank spaces. I don't say anything, and I expect you to say something in the conversation. Now, I realize this is really tough, especially when it's just audio you're listening to. So don't beat yourself up about this. I haven't found a better format to do this, but let's go. In this first part, you're playing the part of Kieran. So you should substitute your name for his. Let's just say your name is Sheila. So let's go. I want you to say hello. Okay, you should have said Gia Chich. Now, Eoin, as Eoin, I'll say Gia Smarchich. Conas Satatu. And I want you to say, I'm well. Thank you. And yourself? You could say, Tá mé go maith, go raibh maith agat, agus tú féin. So as on, I'll say, go bra, go raibh maith agat. Now it's your turn to ask, what's your name? So go on, try it. Well, you'll ask as, Cad is anim ditch? Cad is anim ditch? And as Eoin, I'll say, Is Misha Eoin? Cad is anim ditche? Here you have to say, Sheila is my name. So you should say, Sheila is anim domsa. And as Eoin, I'll finish by saying, Well, slán. Now, your chance to say goodbye for now. And the expression you're looking for is slán go fóill. Now we're going to try that once more, but we're going to switch roles. And this is the last part of the lesson. So now you play the part of Eoin. So you substitute your name for Eoin if you want to. Just try it out. Let's go. So I'm Kieran, and I'll say Gheorghe. And Eoin, you say hello. How are you? Okay, and what you should be saying is Gheorghe, conas tátu. As Kieran, I'll reply and say Tá mé go maith, go raibh maith agat, agus tú féin, and yourself. And you have to reply, Fine, thank you. You say Go bra, go raibh maith agat. So as Kieran, I want to know your name. I say, Cad is anim ditch? And I want you to say, I'm Eoin. What's your name? Okay, and how to say that is Misha Eoin. Cad is anim ditche? As Kieran, I'll reply to you and say, Kieran is anim domsa. And I want you to say, Well, goodbye. And that is, well, slán. And I'll finish off saying, slán go fóill. Right, well done. I know this is a heavy lesson, a meaty lesson, and I suggest that you go through it several times and come back to it and keep learning. Don't beat yourself up. I don't expect you to learn all these phrases at once. And I know from experience that this can feel a bit overwhelming and even frustrating. Don't feel like that. Just keep going, keep learning. Go back to the lessons, go back to them regularly, listen some more, and the next time you come back, maybe you have another expression that you can add to the conversation.